You already know.
Hey, what's up? Tim Muriello, fitness and supplement expert for I'llPumpYouUp.com online supplement store. Today I wanted to do a product review on the brand new, not the old hardcore series. This is the brand spanking new MuscleTech NanoVapor, okay? It's actually the NanoVapor Performance Series. And the reason for this video is it's not necessarily to give you a positive review or a negative review. Matter of fact, I just want to tell you about the supplement. I'm going to tell you why it's a little bit different than the older one. I'm going to tell you who this would be good for and why you should take it and when to take it. Now, if you don't know about MuscleTech, NanoVapor, it's basically their hardcore pre-workout. They do have NeuroCore, which is another pre-workout. It's nowhere near as strong as the NanoVapor, and it actually does a lot more than the NeuroCore. Matter of fact, this new one does a lot more than the old NanoVapor, the hardcore series. Plus, dude, the packaging is actually pretty dang cool, if I don't say so myself. Also, I'd like to give a shout out to MuscleTech for the t-shirt. They only give these out to the MuscleTech athletes, so happy to have gotten one of these bad boys. So let's get into this. It's got 45 calories, 3 grams of carbohydrates, and 0 sugars, just to start off with. So very low calorie, 45 calories. Dude, you'll probably burn that mixing this bad boy up. So that's not too bad. Some other surface ingredients before we get into good stuff. It's got some vitamin C, B6, B12, and calcium. I guess they just threw those in there for just some added little extra things for some energy and so forth. But here comes the good stuff. Here comes the stuff that makes it so much different than the old NanoVapor, all right? Now, MuscleTech, they always break their stuff down in all these different complexes and matrices and all that stuff. Let's start with the first one. The first one is a pump and performance matrix. This is the bread and butter. This is the good stuff of why you should try the NanoVapor. The first ingredient is my favorite ingredient. It's my favorite ingredient that they put NanoStim, NeuroCore. It's called L-citrulline malate. This is your bread and butter hemodilator, vasodilator, nitric oxide boosting ingredient. If you've seen my videos before, you know I love L-citrulline. Dude, it will give you a solid pump. Now, per serving, they put 2,667 milligrams of L-citrulline in it. That's actually a really good dosage of L-citrulline. Next, they put beta-alanine to offset fatigue, to soak up those hydrogen ions that your muscles put out during fatigue and working out. They put 1,067 milligrams of that. Betaine anhydrous for added energy and to help uptake creatine and other nutrients. They put 833 milligrams of that bad boy. Moving on, they put quercetin, which is another energy enhancer, just 67 milligrams there. They also put, and this is where it gets a little bit different from the old one, yohimbe extract with the ralicine in there, okay? Now, those are items that you normally will see in like male enhancement supplements to increase blood flow to certain areas. But in this case, it's gonna enhance blood flow to your muscles. They put 37.5 milligrams of those two ingredients in there. Very solid ingredients. Me personally, just to let you know, I'm very impressed with the first matrix, the pump and performance matrix. Now, I'm not too awesomely impressed with the cell volumizing and growth matrix, the next matrix. I don't think they put enough creatine in there. They put creatine monohydrate. It's only 1,667 milligrams of that. The taurine, they did a good job there at 1.5 grams. And they also threw another little curveball in there, which is L-aspartic acid at 1 gram. That's gonna help with cell volumizing as well. Moving on, the next matrix would be the energy and focus complex. And some pretty basic ingredients there. Actually, only 2 ingredients that work hand in hand. It's the caffeine anhydrous at 130 milligrams. Very low dose of caffeine there. Normally in pre-workouts, you're seeing 200, 300. You even got some out there now with 400, which is just insane. So 130 milligrams, very manageable amount of caffeine. And with that, coupled with that is L-theanine, and basically at 50 milligrams, it's something that works hand in hand with caffeine to help you have a greater benefit of that caffeine. Kind of like two peas in a pod there. Who I recommend this for? I recommend NanoVapor to actually anywhere from beginners to advanced level athletes. CrossFitters, swimmers, football players, bodybuilders, men's physique, whatever your deal is. I definitely recommend this across the board, again, to beginners, intermediate, to advanced. To beginners, because it really doesn't have too many stimulants in it. You're not gonna see geranium oil, you're not gonna see 1,3-dimethylalanine, you're just gonna see the caffeine anhydrous at 130 milligrams. Again, very, very manageable amount. But it's good for advanced level bodybuilders too, or weightlifters. Guys that don't want just one big heap of stimulants. They want that focus, they want that pump. They want to have more endurance and muscle endurance in the weight room. So very dynamic product, again, across the board. Now it says you can use 1 scoop to 2 scoops. I would say beginners, go with 1 scoop. If you're intermediate to advanced, go with 2 scoops. It's a pre-workout. You want to take it about 45 minutes, maybe even 30 minutes before your workout for full effects. Don't take this in the middle of your workout. Obviously, you don't want too many stimulants during your workout. Now, cost-wise, okay? I know a lot of people say MuscleTech is so expensive, but dude, this NanoVapor, I'm being honest with you. I think it's price to sell. 40 servings, that's a good amount. 40 servings, you're looking at the mid-$30 mark. There's a lot of pre-workouts right now on the market that are way higher than 30 bucks, dude. So mid-30s, it's a really good value. Guess what? I actually have a sample of the new NanoVapor. What is this, fruit punch? Let's try it out. I'm doing you a favor, man. I'll tell you what I'll do for you. I will let you know what this tastes like and how well it mixes before you even buy it, so you can know if it's good or not, so you don't get a bucket and then wind up hating it because you think it tastes gross. Check it out, I'llpumpyouup.com shaker cups. You can see those on our store as well for real cheap. All right. Now, this packet has 3 servings. I love you guys, I appreciate your views, watching this, your time, all that, but I ain't gonna take 3 servings for you guys. So I'm just gonna take just enough to see how well it mixes and tastes, okay? I'm not gonna put too much water in there, just a little bit. Keep in mind, it's 3 servings. So I got my I'llpumpyouup.com shaker cup. Got the I'llpumpyouup.com water in there. Just kidding. Right, securing the shaker cup. You ever shake a shaker cup and it goes flying everywhere? It stuffs all over you? Securing that, lid's on there, shaking it up. Okay, let's see. Wait. Let's see if it mixes. It is a little foamy. All right, a little foamy on top. I don't see anything on the bottom. Doesn't look like, it actually looks kind of thick. Maybe I didn't put enough water in it. Now, let's do the taste test. Okay, fruit punch. Ready? Ready. Here we go. Drum roll. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Here we go. It is tangy. Tastes good. Definitely fruit punch. Slightly tangy. Let's do another one. Let's do another hit of this. Hold up. It's okay. It doesn't taste as good as some other pre-workouts I've had. Maybe because they put so many ingredients in there. It's doable. I mean, I would give it probably, let's say a scale of 1 to 10, 10 being awesome, freaking taste like juicy juice. 1, it tastes like formaldehyde. I'd probably say a 5. So not like the most best tasting, but keep in mind, it's a pre-workout. I mean, we're not drinking Kool-Aid here. It's not really for fun. You're not gonna say, hey, let's drink pre-workouts. It's something that you're gonna take for the gym. So doable, and again, it is just a little on the tangy side. But hey guys, I'm glad you tuned in. We have all the MuscleTech items shop by brand on our website. Go down to MuscleTech and you'll see all the MuscleTech items at great prices. We have fast shipping. I appreciate you guys tuning in. Man, like our stuff, share our stuff, tell your neighbors, your cousins, your neighbors, grandma, everybody about us. Don't forget to subscribe. See that button right there? Click that right there. And tune in next time for more supplement review videos by me, Tim Muriello, fitness and supplement expert for I'llpumpyouup.com.
I don't mean to be rude, but I like the way you move. Got your boy in the mood. Let's go back to my jacuzzi. I ain't like them other fools. Gotta play by my...